With the relatively recent descent of South Korean titans Samsung and LG, competition within the LCD TV market has never been fiercer. But Chinese manufacturer Hisense is hoping there's still room for one more chair at the table. Having conquered its home market as the top brand, Hisense has set its eyes on the U.S. consumer. Its latest offering, the 55-inch T710DW T710, is stockpiled with a formidable arsenal of features, including 3D, a smart TV interface, DLNA media sharing, 1080p resolution, and a 120Hz native refresh rate. And at $1,100, it's priced well below similar offerings from competitors. But the question remains, is Hisense ready for prime time? We sat down with the T710 recently to see if it's a worthy competitor in its segment. Here's what we found. As we pulled the 55-inch display from its packaging, we were greeted by a slim, edge-lit panel measuring 1.6 inches deep and framed by XBD-inch bezel. The TV's 50 pounds weight was more cumbersome than we'd expected, but nothing grossly out of step with its colleagues. Covering the front face's gloss black exterior was the same translucent plexiglass shield we've seen on dozens of similar mid-tier models. In fact, there weren't a lot of exterior design points we haven't seen before. Save the Hisense logo and accompanying blue LED. With that said, the T710 presents a sleek aesthetic, with a no-nonsense simplicity. Note to buyers, Hisense tucks part of the TV's base and some 3D glasses in small recesses in the topmost piece of foam packing material. The pieces are easy to miss, and it would be natural to assume they went unpacked, especially since deboxing instructions don't mention their location. Be sure to completely remove all pieces of packing material before attempting to set up the TV. Though the T710